Actor Himesh Reshammiya starred Happy Hardy and Heer finally hit the silver screens on Friday. The film features Himesh in a double role for the first time as Happy and Hardy. The romantic drama revolves around the concept of friend zoning. Punjabi actress Sonia Mann is playing the lead in the film. Happy Hardy and Heer is directed by Rakesh Thakur and produced by Deepshikha Deshmukh and Sabita Manakchand. As now the film is finally released, let's check out some public reactions.
अच्छा लगा
फिल्म तो मुझे बहुत पसंद आई, बहुत अच्छी मूवी है.
जो है मुझे बहुत पर्सनली कमाल की फिल्म लगी. एक बहुत ही अच्छा इनिशिएटिव लिया है हिमेश सर ने.
अच्छा लगा,
बहुत बेहतरीन.
Now let's see how many stars they gave the movie.
5 स्टार
टोटल. 5 5 में से 4
साढ़े 6.